the GTV. Today I will be showing you Erico IBSB Series Insulated Braided Conductor. The IBSB braids is made of tin copper and uses a process that welds the flexible braid and brings back the solid tin block as the palm. This Erico process helps eliminate moisture issues in the palms since crimped lugs in a severe environment can have moisture enter in the lug and create corrosion between each wire. After several years, the electrical contact between each wire can deteriorate and alter the electrical conductivity of the equipment. The corrosion in the palm is impossible to remove without changing the element. The process used produces Rojas products. No additional substances are added to the tin-plated wires during the manufacturing process. The IBSB range is an alternative to cable for all low voltage applications. It is connectable for molded case circuit breakers, including most compact breaker ranges on the market. These insulated braided conductors can directly connect on the front access terminals breaker from 80 to 350 amp circuit breakers without the need for additional accessories such as angular connectors, spreaders, ring terminal connectors, or extenders. No lugs and no cutting, stripping, or crimping are necessary, allowing for a quicker installation. They have a maximum working voltage of 600 volts AC and DC for UL67 applications such as panel boards. Erico IBSB Series Insulated Braided Conductor, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.